Introducing the Automatic Crimp Tester, ACT-220. The easy-to-read OLED display is visible in low-light environments. The ACT features simple test configuration via the menu-driven interface. Conduct destructive and non-destructive wire crimp tests with LED indicators for go-no-go testing. A wide range of grips are available to accommodate nearly any style terminal. Includes the ACT logger software to save test results and modify test settings. The optional printer provides immediate test result documentation and eliminates the need for pen and paper while testing. The luminescent OLED display is easy to read in low-light environments. The menu interface makes configuring tests easy. Press and hold the test condition button. Up to 26 tests can be saved into the ACT, A through Z. Use the left-right arrow keys to scroll through saved tests. Use the up-down keys to scroll through the test settings. Name is optional. For example, this can be set to a sample name. Select between break or keep modes. For this demonstration, we'll configure a keep or non-destructive test. Set the test speed in inches per minute. Millimeters per minute is also selectable. Scroll down, then set the force to hold at. For this demonstration, we'll set the force set point to 12 pounds force. Newtons and kilograms force are also selectable. Scroll down again to set the time to hold for in seconds. Press exit to save the changes. Settings can also be locked to prevent unauthorized changes. Quickly perform destructive crimp pull tests with the ACT. Pass-fail is set at 20 pounds force, configurable. Place the sample, then press the start button. The tester will pull until the wire crimp breaks. The test result is held on the display. OK indicates the test passed the 20-pound force set point and the green LED lights. The reading is saved to memory automatically with results and a date timestamp. The ACT can also perform non-destructive crimp pull tests. For this test, hold the wire crimp at 20 pounds force for 1 second, configurable. Place the sample, then press the start button. The tester will pull until it reaches 20 pounds force and hold for 1 second. The test result is held on the display. OK indicates the test passed the 20-pound force set point for 1 second and the green LED lights. The reading is saved to memory automatically with results and a date timestamp. ACT Logger software is included with the tester. ACT Logger displays test results from a connected tester. Configure test settings from the software. Simply click a cell in the table to modify settings. Save tests can also have names, which is optional. Select keep or break mode. Select the test speed. Enter the force value to hold at. enter the time to hold for. Click Export to ACT to save the newly configured test. The optional printer automatically prints test results. Settings are printed at the beginning of each batch. Test results are printed on each line automatically. All gauges include a calibration certificate traceable to NIST. ISO 17025 calibration certificates are also available. Repair and calibration are available at our Chicago area lab. Standard turnaround time is 2 days after approval. Expedite service is available for an additional charge. For more information on the automatic crimp tester, ACT-220, click the link in the description.